Sheriff's deputies shot two suspects last night along Alondra Boulevard in Compton. The sheriff's department says they confronted two men matching the description of the suspects in an armed confrontation. The deputies say one man had a handgun and shots were fired. Both suspects were hit and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.